I've never seen a guy that so many girls like him. From his first love, there was a girl willing to die for him. If you follow me again, I'll go to die. When he was young, there was a girl who agreed to wait for him in the next life. Want to be my boyfriend? Wait for the next life. When he was poor, there was a girl who wanted to go with him to go to die. If you don't pay me, I'll die with you. Although a guy who is liked by so many girls, his fate is very painful. His name is Fong Shi-Jie. He was abandoned by his parents when he was a little. It was very difficult to be adopted by the principal of the martial arts school. However, when he was 5, the principal had gone mad from his own training and left the world. Shi-Jie grew up in martial arts school in difficulties. He was hated by the new principal. He became his sandbag. After a difficult time, he follows 4 weird masters and practices a powerful kung fu. As a result, he meets grievances on the way and helps them out, ending up in big trouble and gets kicking out of school by the principal. He is a very unlucky person. But on that day he meet a person who changes his destiny. Mr. Wang Li is surprised to see his ability. He immediately goes up to bet with Shi-Jie. If Shi-Jie can throw this coin in Wang Li's mouth, then he will invite him to dinner. He even hasn't finished his sentence. A second later Shi-Jie throws the coin, makes him choke to death. This man who spends all day looking for food on the street has found a treasure. They immediately comes up with a money-making plan. That's playing basketball. Competing in inter-university competitions. Once he gets a reputation, he will become a money-maker. Mr. Wang Li takes advantage of Shi-Jie's orphan status. He searches for schools to accept him and successfully persuades the principal to accept admission to the number one university. However, if Shi-Jie wants to join the team, he must have a yes from leader of the basketball team. Ting Wei, the leader, is this drunk guy. His body smells of alcohol and his consciousness is not clear. But he has a great skill to fly up and hit the basket. To join the team, Shi-Jie fights the leader. He randomly throws one shot. Just like that, the ball has come into the basket. Everyone is amazed. Shi-Jie successfully attends to the team. This is a genius who throws can the ball into the basket without one time fails. The leader looks, he just has a golden bar. Not long after, the college basketball competition starts again. In the first match, number one university versus almighty university. The number one university easily overwhelmed the opponent. However, Mr. Wang Li isn't happy. As a newcomer to the team, Shi-Jie can only be a reserve member. If they don't let Shi-Jie enter the field, how can he and Shi-Jie make money? At the end of the last few minutes, the leader sends Shi-Jie to the game. Catching the ball, Shi-Jie confidently throws it into the basket. But in the end, the ball falls towards the stands. This young man is very arrogant. He seems underestimate the newcomer. However, 1 second later, another hit, he gets hit in the face. After catching the ball, Shi-Jie throws one at will. The ball goes into the basket. The young boy looks bewildered. But it isn't over yet, the ball is quickly robbed from him. In the next second, he is passed. Shi-Jie jumps from the third round and throws the ball into the basket. The excited commentator shouts out loud. The young boy suffers the biggest nightmare of his life again. Shi-Jie is a newcomer, but he shows his outstanding basketball talent. Immediately, Shi-Jie's reputation skyrockets. But who would think that, a few days ago, this basketball genius is still a newbie with no basketball skills. The first time he goes to the field, he throws a ball at the cameraman. Be the laughing story of everyone. Because of his poor skills, he practices harder and harder. He ties the rope to his body and then ties it to the bus, running with the bus every day. He plays ball with teenagers on the street and practices passing. When everyone isn't around, Shi-Jie even studies how to throw a ball by himself. However, he jumps too high and falls down directly. But genius is still genius. Based on his constant efforts, Shi-Jie's playing skills are getting better and better. He finally becomes a basketball star. The three stars work well together in the game. The number one university wins consistently and goes into the final round. In the final round, they face with last season's champion, the fireball team. The energy of the opposing team makes everyone feel nervous. When the match begins, the number one university has been suppressed. This is not playing basketball, it's clearly that they are hitting people. The fireball team takes advantage of the blind spot. They play dirtily and hurt Xiao Lan's hand and uses insolent tricks, break the leader's leg. This makes Shi-Jie extremely angry. Shi-Jie puts his kung fu into playing ball, uses the same trick on the opponent and keeps scoring. But in the end, relying on only him can't turn the tide. Fireball team continuously gets points. The number one team is beaten to pieces. Everyone in the team think that they are going to lose the game, but the stadium suddenly loses power. The match is interrupted. 3 days later, there will be additional matches. But the leader and Xiao Lan are injured. They can't get better in just 3 days. Through the contest, Shi-Jie's father finds him. It turns out that Shi-Jie's father is richest man in Asia, with a fortune of billions of dollars. But he still doesn't accept to take the inheritance. At this time, how can he give up on his teammates or the match? 3 days later, the match continues. The number one university can only play with less people. Everybody thinks that they will lose for sure. But at this time, another thing happens, Shi-Jie's four weird masters came to help. A kung fu show mixes with basketball game begins. Everyone never sees a basketball game like this. The competition begins. Master Nai pulls out the needle and hits the opponent. Master Wu is a Tai Chi master. The opponent's player is shot directly. Master Huang uses a hippo to fly up. Locks the ball from the opponent to go into the basket. What the hell is this? Fireball team looks around in bewilderment. The referee hastily stops the game. But a second later, the referee is stopped by a girl. The fireball team is so worried. The basketball game is now a battlefield. They are four strong kung fu masters. Even the fireball team can only become a sandbag. For great masters gently win. But then they are invited out of the field by the organizer. The match continues. Ting Wei and Xiao Long cooperate perfectly to get the score. How is that possible? Li Tian can't believe it. He doesn't know that before the match, the four masters healed them. The three talented guys return to the field. The atmosphere is so tense. Continually getting 3 points. Continually putting the ball drunk. This drunk is high difficulty. Three people have perfect coordination, continuously win points. The score quickly catches up the other team. In the last 2 seconds, the number one university is 1 point behind. The leader gives the last ball to Shi-Jie and Xiao Long. The same last 2 seconds, and the same last point. It's the same with the competition 1 year ago. Li Tian uses provocative language to the leader. Leads to the failure and the number one university lost the championship. And that ball eventually has become a psychological obstacle in the Ting Wei's heart. Until this day, he still can't do it. Once again, the president of the number one university hits Shi-Jie's leg to break. It turns out that the principal is bribed by the other party early on. He's going crazy. Shi-Jie endures the pain to go to the basketball court. At the second the leader receives the ball, he still passes the last ball to Shi-Jie. But as soon as he jumps up, he throws the ball towards the basket as usual. When the ball is about to enter the basket. At this time, the referee stops the ball to not entering the basket. Turns out the referee is also bribed. Number one university still loses with a gap of 1 point. Do we really lose? Shi-Jie remembers the principal taught him when he was young. Lifting his legs, Shi-Jie performs the martial art skill that his master had taught him. Time and space are suddenly chaos. Then the time goes back. The time goes back to 1 minute ago. Ting Wei receives the ball and passes the last ball to Shi-Jie. The way he throws the ball is still the same. Standing at the 3-point line, Shi-Jie throws the ball. But this time he doesn't throw the ball, he passes the ball. The leader jumps into the air, rotates 360 degrees, and does a dunk. Finally, they are winner. Number one university wins the championship. And the leader Ting Wei finally wins himself. Where you fall, get up there. Even if you lose, you can still turn the world around. Accepting to lose and constantly changing to develop is the real winner.